guess, 1968. Now, I just graduated law school, and I went to work for Bobby Kennedy, and then, of course, he was killed. So I came to Cincinnati, and I started in with a big law firm at the time. But at night times, I would sing myself and this young woman who could really sing. And we used to always sing, and we wrote this song, and 7 copies were sold.